It's time for the complete voting results. Cool.